In Gmail, you can make templates of emails that perhaps are information you have to frequently write again and again, or information that you need to add to messages. You have to enable it in the Gmail settings. I'm going to click here on See All Settings. Email templates are here in the Advanced tab. I have to enable it and save changes before it will appear. Once you've enabled the email templates, they show up in your Compose window. But here's the thing. You have to write a message before you can save it as a template. So as this message opens, I want to go ahead and delete my auto signature if I have one. The auto signature comes as a part of the Compose window. And so if you have it as part of your email template, then you'll have a signature twice and you'll need to delete one out, which is a pain. So you'll want to delete that signature, give it a subject, and write your message. Don't forget about your special Friday hours. Maybe this is a message I have to send every Friday. Sincerely, management. I cannot put in specific recipients for Gmail's template feature. So I write the message first, I get rid of that signature, I go to the kebab menu at the bottom right, more options, and now templates will appear. I have three options: insert, save it as a template, or delete. Insert is for ones that are already existing. Save draft as a template means I can overwrite one that's already there, or I can save it as a new template, which is what I want to do. It offers me the subject of my message as the title, which is fine by me. I'm going to hit save. Now, next Friday, when it's time to write that message, you can see my signature is inserted from the Compose window. I can hover over templates and now click on Friday hours, which will fill in either that repetitive message or extra information I need to add. You can always delete templates that you don't need anymore or overwrite them if a template needs to change.